Y'all niggas get a lot of heart when you get in the studio, huh? Get that can of man, motherfucker wanna talk shit on the mic. Well, do this for me, would ya? Next time you get the notion, talk some shit about an outlaw nigga. Or a nigga on the west side, the best side. Call me, nigga. Reach out and touch a nigga.
I know you feel me.
You don't do that. I hear one of you niggas saying something on the
make
record.
Presentable.
Expect me, nigga, like you expect Jesus to come back. Expect me, nigga. Come back.
Hey, yo, we won't stop. I let the folk pop. Take a break, get out of state. Make niggas get shot. I'm smoking on some dust, baby. You know it's so gravy. Calico, 8 games. Niggas yelling, mayday, mayday. Soon as the red dots connect, all that haze and that drove that cap sticky. Iggy, strictly 213-818-323-310. We outlawed, baby.
I'm surrounded by thugs, slugs, and twisted pistols. Call me copy murder. Soft and tissue, got my persona so dedicated to the fucking drama. My foes treat like pros with the foes I broke. Mashing like the grinders all packing tits. Bites get wasted, pick chase, trying to stack a brick. Then mama I'm touched for lots of clutch. Clinging for a life which ain't much. And the lust for these guns, but ain't no trust for these herbs trying to rush it. My burner on the dresser, wake up busting in the morning from the pressure.
Bitch, man, niggas in that bullshit you going through. Outlaw busting while we rushing here, touch. Fuck you niggas in that bullshit you going through. We outlaw, bust, we a touch. Bitch made niggas in that bullshit you going through. Outlaw, bustin' while we rushin' the touch. Fuck you niggas in that bullshit you going through. We outlaw, bust,
make yourself
a touch. Fuck you niggas in that bullshit you going through. We outlaw, bust,
we
a touch. Bitch made niggas in that bullshit you going through. Outlaw, bustin' while we rushin' the touch.
Bust, I was raised hard with the homie shedding tattoo tears out near the graveyard. I rep my outlaws deeply. Done seen too many real players fall to let the industry cheat me. Only behind the scenes do they see me as Tupac, the Don, and this bitch with two Glocks. I'm wrong, the homie still gon' roll. And standing with your biggest G, you still gon' fold. I could guarantee you a loss. The homie Pop told me I could guarantee you a boss. And it was him for a brief minute. Bars my life since he disappeared. I still ain't found peace in it. But still struggling like Mumia Abu. It was about to end, truly I knew. Named my daughter Asada. For that alone, make up more than a rider. Got every homie trigger finger under the set. Dope a guarantee, now I'm a 101 to connect.
Bitch, man, you feel it. In that bullshit you're going through. Outlaw, busting while we rush it in the touch. Fuck you niggas in that bullshit you're going through. Trump legit, always. Though I'm on probation, I still rock the nation. I don't bail, though last year I was in jail. Raise hell, until I get my mail. Will I fail? Hell nah, nigga, bite my nails. I keep a manicure, though you panic. You're still gon' die, when pocket high. Smoking endo, I roll my window down. A smooth criminal, and though I pack it down. 357-045, will I hide, will I die, will I ride? Niggas never know why. My whole crew, a family clique. Are we sick? Are we live? Though we struggle to survive in this motherfucking 9-5. Turn to 9-6, 9-6, turn to 9-7. I keep a 357 back 11. Back home, I got a MO. What did I say? I'm mini 14. I double off. Ride with my crew. Ride with my crew. You don't have a clue, nigga. When we coming for you, we hit the house of blue. Acting like fools. My nigga Fatal. Put a gun inside the club like he was fucking prenatal. Had a bag inside of Chestnut. Vegas out of breath, nah. It was like a veteran, told him don't bring that gas out of breath. I say, yo, Fatal, what you crazy? This nigga's pissing outside the front. Niggas saying, god damn, them niggas is funny as hell. What you want? You want some pump? Hell, now them niggas don't want no beat. That's why we left that motherfucker in the rolls, the limo, I mean. With bitches inside, too. I was sitting in the back, doing on some Hennessy. I just did a dope ass show. The niggas will always remember me. Came from Italy. Bellissimo, what's the call? Yeah, nigga, I got Versace, Armani, all them niggas wanna fuck with me. Oh, no. I always represent my people to the fullest. Yeah, I'm that same motherfucker that took 5 bullets, count, came out, rapping and stealing, making 5
Motherfucker records got sold millions too. I made 5 platinum shit, you know what I'm saying? Except fuck with me, 2 platinum, not no blue. I took shots and gave shots, fuck the cops. Well, I stopped, I took my shit, reached the top. Niggas out there wanna do me, but it's my bad boy at Fuji. Y'all niggas will never stop, never drop, never make me fall. Me, fuck, that's all I know how to do is ball, ball, ball. It's me, Machiavelli, aka the daughter of home. So you bitch-ass niggas in the back won't know.
Untouchable, untouchable, unstoppable.
Touches kill me. Why y'all niggas don't ever talk that shit when we be in the physical form? Why y'all niggas get all shy when we right there next
Tupac,
to the
comedians? What did he mean to me? It was a little weird being in the presence of Tupac, and we're very similar. Similar to the point where we almost clashed. Both Geminis, and it was almost like 4 people being in a room. You know, and I don't know if this has any significance, but I was born on an odd day, the 27th, and he was born on the 16th, which equals to 7, an odd day, and we were odd. It was very odd when we were together. I got a chance to go to his house a few months before he passed on, and it was weird. It was a very weird experience because everything that was in my cabinets was in his cabinets. It's down to the seasonings in the kitchen, you know, the types of food that we ate, the pot set, the chairs that we sat in. I look at the way his life was, and I don't know, I see a lot of that in me.